in many cases, groups are talking at each other, past each other, or even not with each other. And one of the best ways to start the dialogue is to start to understand the concerns of those people who are on the other side of you, who might be your users, who might be your regulators, and to actually have that dialogue going, because without establishing that trust and that dialogue, we won't get to the mechanisms that will be the way that you optimize rather than you balance against. So I guess, you know, the first steps are sometimes the hardest to find, and I think we are feeling our way at the